Ngoba sithule ngoba sele imlomo ezinkulu kwanokubonga umkhulu wasiya nawo